In April, a ransomware incident targeted one of Australia's prominent law firms, HWL Ebsworth, causing a ripple effect across the nation's cybersecurity landscape. The breach, which exposed 1.45 gigabytes of the firm's data, was attributed to the Russian-speaking hacking group Alfi, also known as Black Cat. The sophistication of Alfi's attack cannot be underestimated. This group has a reputation for targeting high-value organizations housing sensitive data. This incident underscores the importance of proactive cybersecurity measures and the need for organizations to stay ahead of evolving threats. One noteworthy aspect of this breach is the collateral damage incurred by various Australian government agencies. While HWL Ebsworth bore the initial brunt of the attack, it's essential to clarify that the affected agencies were clients of the law firm and did not directly fall victim to a cyber attack themselves. Nevertheless, their data was inadvertently caught in the crossfire, highlighting the interconnectedness of modern digital ecosystems. HWL Ebsworth's response to the breach offers valuable insights into incident handling. Their initial awareness of the attack, triggered by emails initially flagged as spam, underscores the importance of robust email security measures. Moreover, the ransom demand of $4.6 million from Alfi serves as a stark reminder of the financial and reputational costs associated with cyber incidents. As cybersecurity continues to evolve, it is imperative for organizations and authorities to collaborate in fortifying their digital defenses and responding effectively to mitigate such risks. Stay ahead of ransomware attacks, subscribe to our channel.